Here's another walking stick that we're working on here, and this is just going through the straightening process as well, trying to keep it in position and to hold it as well. So this is kind of like a kind of common thing that you do in blackthorn stick making. The straightening process is quite a big part of it too.